pseudomembranous colitis. This is a type of infectious diarrhea that is usually caused by antibiotic use and usually due to Clostridium difficile. Called difficile, I think, because it's hard to grow in the lab. Antibiotics, especially third-generation cephalosporins, disrupt the normal bacterial flora, allowing the overgrowth of C. diff. This is a nasty sort of bug that releases epithelial cell-damaging toxins. It is particularly prevalent in hospitalized patients. About 30% of hospital patients are colonized with C. diff, most of them asymptomatic. The characteristic lesion in this disease is the pseudomembrane, a sticky layer of inflammatory cells and debris that lays on top of the gut wall. Microscopically, you can see the damaged crypts spewing a mucopurulent exudate, like little volcanoes. For more on C. diff, see Robin's 9th edition, page 791, or 8th edition, page 803.